Marissa just mentioned another great tip. If you're unfamiliar with the currency you're at, carry a little mini pocket calculator. You could use one on your phone, but you'll never use your phone when you're in an underdeveloped country much at all. So try to have a mini pocket calculator so you can always do calculations to make sure you're paying a fair rate.